right at the Maharani Hall, along with Miss Elaine, chairperson of Park Mumbai, and the Bollywood superstar Mr. Madhavan, right at the Maharani Hall. Thank you so much. Please get assembled at the Maharani Hall. Thank you so much.
Now, time for me to call on Mr. Ignis Delay, Chairperson Park Mohan. And the Bollywood superstar, none other than Mr. R. Madhavan on the stage, please. Okay, now I'd like to request Ms. Delaney to share a few words with us.
Good evening, one and all, and thanks to be a powerful year. I know that your lovely communications have been waiting to see all the stars that the people play, and we hope to have some more happy. Spark mobile phones, let me give you a little bit background on Spark mobile phones, the kind of the mobile phones that we done a lot of R&D for the Indian market. Mobile phones that we are looking to launch are basically fashion phones wrapped with touchless. And this is what everybody are looking for. They're looking for fashion phones, which is wrapped with touchless. And we're looking at launching about 5 models by this year end, which is a New Year gift to all. And these mobile phones are basically would be starting from the range of 2,200 to about endless. It could go to 12,000, 25,000. And while we are launching our mobile phones, yes, we wanted to have our brand ambassador, and that was Madhavan, better known as Maggie. And the mobile phones that we are launching here are ranges, and each of them have various features, different features in every model of ours, which when we launch them, people would be amazed. We are coming up with technologies such as push-to-talk over, that would not be over a network push-to-talk, this would be over, it's an analog push-to-talk, where anybody can speak to any of your friends about 3 km radiation. Besides this, we have various sensors in the phone that actually shows us various distances, various heights. We have the barometer, we have the allometer, we have the compass, everything built in the phone. And these would be useful. Some of the phones are also built for indigenous, and some of the phones are built for fashion people for from the fashion to a business phone. This is where we are going to go, and the first 5 models will be launched by this year end, December. And we as a company are based in Dubai, which is UAE, and we have our operations throughout the Middle East and a very diversified business from right ranging from technology to media, marketing, and training. And then have come up with developing our own electronics. It's just not the mobile phone, we have various other things that we are coming up built for the India market. And in fact, you're asking some of the toughness live, and it is something which you must have been amazed of. And I don't think any of the other phones can take what this mobile phone, Spark mobile phone, has taken. And in fact, there are many other more things that you could do with it, with Mr. Madhavan, that he would be showing you himself, and he himself is so amazed with these features, and so amazed with the phone himself. And Mr. Madhavan is a brand ambassador, and I would like him to, give a few words to us on the mobile phone, what he thinks about the mobile phone, what he thinks about the company, and like to see him on stage and have a demonstration. Welcome, Madhavan, and thank you for coming.
Thank you, Lynn.